Hey guys, it's Glamorous and welcome back to my channel. Or if you're new, hi, I'm Nichole and welcome to my channel. I do DIY videos, lifestyle videos, challenges, and a whole bunch of fun random videos. So if you stay tuned, subscribe to my channel and be part of the Glam Squad.
Living my life, best lane. I want to change by the
goals for 2019, and this video is so exciting because it is a collab. It's a collab with Nichole Knows Life, Vinyl George, I hope I'm saying your name right, I'm sorry, and Natalie Marty, I hope I'm saying your last name right. But yay, it's a collab with these three people, and I'll definitely have their videos and channels down below so you can check them out after you watch my video and show them some love. Let them know that I sent you. Also doing their goals for 2019, so go check them out. And also I'm doing a giveaway for going to the new year. I'm giving you guys a giveaway, so at the end of the video make sure you stay tuned because I'm doing a giveaway. My first goal for 2019 is to work on my career. Like, I really want to stop being lazy and to work on my career, my YouTube and my photography. That's my career. That's what I want to do as a career and passion right now. Like, I'm getting really into YouTube, and I just love making videos. It's just so much fun. I just want to be a content creator. Like, that's my dream. Like, it seems so fun, and that's what I really want to do is my career. And also photography. Like, I want to build my portfolio, and like I just want to like pictures, but I know like everyone does photography, and I want to do something that like stands out, that knows like turn on to that picture, you know. But I don't know yet, but that's what I want to work on for 2019. Yeah, I'm just so excited for the new year of my career. And my second goal is to get more active. Like, I want to get back into dancing. Like, dancing is like my passion. Like, I love to dance. Like, I won like 2 talent shows. Like, I did praise dance. I did like in middle school, like I was in a talent show. Like, I just was so obsessed with dancing. And now I have gotten so lazy. I barely dance. Only dance I do is like the Millie Rob, this, the little whole thing. I miss the hip-hop dancing, like the breaking, like the tutting. Like, I miss that, and I really want to get back into it because I've been so lazy. Like, I don't know how to dance anymore. It's been so long. I forgot what's dancing. who stopped. But like, you know what I mean, like, I forget. Like, when you stop doing something for a long time, like, you forgot how to do it. It's so fun. I really want to like show you guys some dance videos. Like, I want to make I really want to make a dance choreography to Thank You Next. Really want to do that, so like stay tuned guys, because I really want to do that. Yeah, and also want to like get back to the gym. Like, I want to be more active. I'm so sluggish and so lazy. Like, I miss going to the gym. Like, I used to love going to the gym and just doing Zumba, like running the treadmill, stretching. Like, I used to love that stuff, and now I just all I do is watch Netflix on my bed and Jakku. And it's sad. But here's to the new year. You know, you never know. I'm gonna get active here. Okay, my third goal is to be brave and bold. Yeah, I want to be brave and be bold. Like, I want to get out more. Like, I want to like meet people. I want to like meet new friends. Like, I want to go out, meet different people. I want to go to different places. I want to travel. Like, I want to stop being so scared. I just want to be brave and be bold this year. Like, like, I really want to like start being brave. Like, because I'll think I have to have somebody with me when I go places. Like, my sister or my best friend, like, you have to go with me. I can't stand being by myself because I get so scared. But I want to be more independent. Like, I really want to be more brave and do things on my own. My fourth goal is to put myself out there. I want to find love. Like, I want to put myself out there. I want to meet you guys. Like, I want to flirt. You know, I want to mingle. Like, I feel like my true love is out there. he's out there waiting for me, but I'm just in the house. Like, I gotta put myself out there. Like, I just so, like, I'm so shy. I'm really bad at talking. Like, I'm really bad with words. I'm just so awkward. Like, I don't know what to say sometimes. Like, I feel like people think, like, I'm weird, or just, like, I don't know, I'm just so awkward, I'm so shy. Like, I never know what to say to guys. I feel like my flirt game is just, you know, not the best. Like, when I try to flirt, I cringe so hard. Like, why would you say that? But yeah, this year, I'm gonna be in my flirt game. I'm gonna go out with guys. I'm gonna mingle. I'm going to put myself out there. Next, this is my last goal. It's to save money. Oh my gosh, I'm a shop-dated person. Like, when I see something, like, I get it. And I shop so much. I spend so much money. Oh god. I need to save money because I really want to travel. And I really want to go to Paris. That's my dream place. Paris. I really want to go to Paris. So I really want to start saving money so I can go to Paris. And I want to start saving money so I can have my own apartment. Cause me, your girl's about to be 23 now. She can't be living with her parents still. And like, yeah, I really want to just save money so I can have my first apartment. Get the heck out of here, cause my mom drives me crazy. Stop. But yeah, and yeah, I just want to start saving money and just, you know, travel. Have my first apartment. I'm just so sad. Like, I can imagine, like, my apartment now. Like, all cutesy, like, Pinteresty. Like, I have so many pins of what I want apartments to be. Like, cute, like, pink. Like, cute pink, like, glamour. Those are my goals for 2019. Let me know what's your goals for 2019. Are you ready? Are you guys ready for 2019? Are you ready for it? Because I am excited for it. Like, I'm so excited. I'm so pumped for 2019. Like, I'm here for it. I'm excited. Like, 2018. Bye. Actually, 2018 wasn't really a bad year for me. Like, I feel like I'm more, like, kind of outgoing more a little bit. But 2019 is almost here. I'm ready. Yes, plus, let me know your 5 goals for 2018. Comment them down below. I would love to know your goals. But I hope you guys like my goals. Don't forget to check out those in the collab. Like I said, I have them linked down below. Are you guys ready for giveaway? I know you guys are just ready for the giveaway. Let's get to the giveaway. Guys, giveaway is these Ocean Mist scented bath salts. So you can relax in the bath, relax, the new year is coming. I got you guys a detoxing charcoal black sugar mud mask. Thought this was nice to give you guys. And it said it's a 10-minute mask and it nourishes and renews your skin. So it makes your skin feeling nice and soft. Let me know how this works because I really want to give me one. I got you this little brush egg brush cleaner you can clean your brushes with. I also got you guys this matte lips liquid lipstick and liner duo. And it's like a newish color. It's in the shade Bare. It's really flat. It's really cute. Matte lip. This Emrys palette by Shop Miss A, the A2O brand, and this 25 color eyeshadow palette. It looks like this. It's super, super, so freaking pretty. Like, I want to give you one. It's so pretty. I'm trying to. Oh, it's like this. Look at that. Oh, the color is so freaking pretty. That's what you guys will be winning, whoever wins this. Next, I got you guys a journal because I thought, you know, starting off the new year, you guys will maybe like journal some things or like, you know, keep up with the new year. Write like your goals maybe. I don't know, write a poem about, I don't know. Just, I thought a journal would be really nice to, you know, keep track of things, keep track of the new year, keep track of your goals. And yeah. Really cute journal, really basic, really can't open it. It's a really cute basic journal. This is really cute makeup bag. I like this, and it's clear and it has little cute lips on it. And this is also from Shop Miss A, the AOA brand, and it's really just a really cute makeup pouch. All this is like just really cute to give you guys. And next, I got you guys some fingernail polish. I got you guys this really cute purple color. Got you guys this really cute LA Colors red gel nail polish. And I got you guys this really cute black nail polish. The big thing in the giveaway, like the huge cute thing in the giveaway, you guys are gonna be shook. I got you guys these 8-piece multicolor makeup brushes. It comes in this little big box. And these brushes are so freaking cute. And it, this, aren't these freaking adorable? They come like a little card. I was like, I think I'm cute for myself. I was like, no, let's give it to the giveaway. Let's give it to my subscribers. But it's so freaking cute. And it comes with like four face brushes. And it comes with like eyeshadow brushes as well. It's like bamboo sticks. It's like, and it has a card of like the brushes, like what they, like what kind of brushes. So it comes with a foundation brush, a powder brush, concealer brush, a fat concealer brush, foundation brush, a small anchor powder brush, and an eyeshadow brush. So yeah, you guys will be winning this. I'm so excited. So the rules to win my giveaway, all you have to do is subscribe to my channel. Hello, if you're not subscribed, then you cannot enter the giveaway. I will be checking who subscribes. So don't be kind of slick, don't be sneaky, because I will check and I will be checking and make sure you turn on my post notification on. You have to like this video and comment down below where I can contact you if you're a winner. Like comment tag your email or your Instagram page. And you have to also follow me on Instagram. And you have to follow me on Instagram. You have to like the giveaway picture, and you also have to tag two friends into the giveaway picture. And that's it. So I'm gonna say the rules one more time. So the first rule is, you have to subscribe to my channel, make sure you turn on my post notifications, make sure you like this video, and you also have to follow me on Instagram. I have it right here at Glamorous Trey. And you have to go to the giveaway picture, like the giveaway picture, and tag two friends on the giveaway picture. And then you enter for the giveaway. And I'll have the giveaway running till January the 19th. So guys, I wish you guys good luck, and always remember, be yourself and have fun doing it. And I catch you guys next time. Bye. I wouldn't wanna be-